take just maybe a couple minutes to share with you my philosophy, my mindset that I've developed over the years as I myself have wrestled with success. Number one, a burning desire. You must have a burning desire for success, have a clear vision, a pathway to success, and develop a deep-seated why. Whatever it is you're involved in, why do you want it to work? Why do you want it to work for you? So a deep-seated why, a clear pathway, clear vision, clear pathway to success, and a burning desire for success. Number two, a willingness to work hard. I've been involved in traditional business, network marketing over the years, and I've had to learn it takes hard work. And you will too. You'll need to learn that too. Network marketing, for example, it's called networking, not net sitting, not net wishing. It's called networking. So whether it's network marketing or traditional business, you're going to have to develop the mindset, the philosophy that you're going to have to work hard. Number three, there's no blaming anyone else here. For your success or your failure, look in the mirror. You take full responsibility for the outcome. But it's not your boss. It's not your sponsor. You take full responsibility for the outcome. Number four, be grateful for the life you currently live. Love your life, not someone else's. Develop this heart of gratitude. Just be thankful for what you currently have. Number five, you have to be extremely coachable. My success has centered around having coaches in my life, whether it's on a football field, in a wrestling ring, or out in the marketplace. I've rallied people around me, men and women around me, who have coached me and helped me be successful. You cannot get involved and have this attitude that you know it all. If you're not coachable and you're going to just try to reinvent the wheel and roll it, instead of rolling it, your pathway to success is going to be delayed. And number six, you have to be willing to do whatever it takes, as long as it's ethical, moral, and integrous. But you have to be willing to do whatever it takes. If you're not willing to do whatever it takes, I'm just going to tell you now, just straight up, you will not make it to the top. You won't. You're not going to do it. If you don't develop these 6 points as a philosophy, a mindset, you will struggle. Now, keep in mind, you may have to miss a few ball games. You may have to miss a few parties. But if you're willing to sacrifice short term, you will gain in the long run. So that's it. That's the philosophy I've developed. That's the mindset as I myself have wrestled with success over the years. That's helped me, and I hope this helps you.